What are you doing here, Thomas? I'm working, James. I have lots of jobs to do. Why aren't you working too?
I've had a little accident, Thomas.
Oh dear, James. What happened?
I came into the siding a bit too fast, and I bumped into the buffers very hard.
You're not hurt, are you, James?
No, Thomas, but my lovely red paint is scratched, and Sir Topham Hatt says I mustn't go out again until I've learned how to drive safely.
Oh dear, what a pity, James. Goodbye.